be a comic. Al Franken.
Yeah.
I was on his show on Air America, and he said to me, when I was talking about black people being illegally removed from the voter rolls, he said, well, if that's true, how come I didn't read it in the New York Times or the Washington
Post?
He
said that. And that's what's wrong with Al Franken.
That's what Al Franken said to me. I said,
and that's what's wrong with Al Franken.
I said,
that's why I wasn't sad to see him go.
You tell me. But, you know, that's why I appreciate being here. And I no longer.